I'm happy to partner with the Karnataka government and the GIA organization towards the BTS 2024, and I invite companies from different sectors, including biotech sectors, cybersecurity, and others to join us in this very important event happening in November. Thank you.